your pink has dried, just come through with your purple and try to match around the same and make one long swipe. And then carefully go around the edges of your nail. Fill that in. It's up to you if you want to do two coats or not. And then let this completely dry before we use the striping tape. Thank you.